So Matthew, how's your drink?
That doesn't feel right.
You sound like you're enjoying this too much.
I enjoy everything too much.
Stop moving your hand like that.
Don't say what that sound and then move that? Your hand like that.
What sound is... Like I said, put your tongue to the roof of your mouth. Like that cures brain freeze.
Don't do it again.
Stop it. Stop making strange noises. You're going to get us demonetized.
Like we're already not demonetized.
We'll get demonetized before we're even actually monetized.
You look stoned.
Yeah, and that's coming from... Yeah, I agree, and that's coming from someone who looks a bit like a stoner.
Same.
Title of this video, The Suffering of Matthew May.
Alright, we're going to the centre of life. Let's go.
Having fun.
I did, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna spit up.
You get friction burns off this.
Try not to break the place.
Yay, that's it. That's working fine.
It's an A.
Yay.
This is a good system.
I thought that was a mirror.
And I thought the whole point was that I couldn't see myself in it.
This is the Matthew me.
One more time.
Not gonna lie, it looks like a prison photo.
One more time.
You're looking
to
the left.
I give up.
I'd love to know why astronauts wrap everything they use in tinfoil.
This is Aliyah's happy place.
Yeah, you keep doing that.
Yes, later.
When a basement nerd opens Vogue. Oh. Well, that was anticlimactic. Is that your thumbnail face?
Yeah.
Go on.
Where's Matt Damon figurine?
I can't see him.
Dad, where's my anus?
Not gonna lie, the glasses and the hat are look for you.
Thank you. If I copy it, so would I.
That's another thing?
Yep. Oh my god.
The woman can box. Is that your monthly supply, Dan? It's going down here. Right, and then fasten the neck of the balloon. Right, so yeah, you fasten it over.
Oh god. I just.
That doesn't look particularly glamorous, I have to say.
Sorry, Mr. Cameraman.
I think it's in hold this bit up so that it falls into the.
Okay, what do you want to do with that? Because I've only got two hands.
Right, sorry.
Oh
no. Oh.
Oh no. You fucked this.
Shut.
Oh no. What?
What?
What are you doing?
We're mid soldier by assets.
No, you made it worse by giving me hot water the first time.
How do you feel? Do you feel guilty?
Yeah, because they're now suffering from weapons of mass destruction.
Now I know conclusively we shouldn't have passed GCSE science.
I don't know if I did or not.
I was going to say, It's worrying that I got a 7 in chemistry and that's what happened. Well, I've done that experiment.
Yeah, once
before.
Again, a champions video turns out to be an absolute 1, 2, 3 shambles.
In all fairness, though, for one biology experiment, it was the one where you meant to test, where we just had basically, like, tested, like, yeah, basically, like, I can't remember the word for breathing out, but for biology, I don't
it's starting to give up. I did, there was two words,
I just literally ran around the side.
Well, yeah, that's all from us at the champions at the Life Science Centre, and we'll see you all later, so goodbye.
My hand kind of tingles, I'm very concerned. It's like, it feels kind of like irritating.
Because it's probably happened many times before each.
We'll see you all later. Goodbye.
Bye.